Well, U.S. President Donald Trump is not one to typically shy away from accolades, but he's very publicly saying no thanks to Time Magazine's Person of the Year award. He tweeted that he's taking a pass because he was told he would only probably take home the honor again. And in his words, probably is no good. But Time Magazine disputes all of that, tweeting that the president is incorrect about how the recipient is chosen. Its chief content officer pushed back even more forcefully, writing that there wasn't a speck of truth to the president's claim. Our senior media correspondent Brian Stelter joins us now from New York. Brian, last year when Trump was named Time Magazine's Person of the Year, he said it was a tremendous honor. This year he claims he turned it down. Times say it was never offered to him. Who should we believe?
Presidential pettiness perhaps on display here now that he's saying he's taking a pass. You know, Time Magazine isn't telling us a lot about the process, but you can imagine it goes something like this. Time Magazine calls up, it wants an interview with the president. It says, you know what time of year it is. Person of the Year is coming up. Obviously, you would be a shortlist contender. I mean, it would be obvious for the U.S. president in his first year to be a potential candidate for this Person of the Year title. Time, however, says it's not going to discuss this in detail until December 6th, as you mentioned, the day it announced Person of the Year. As for the reactions, they've been amazing. There's been a lot of mockery of the president's most recent tweet. Here's Andy Murray, for example, playing off of what the president said. The BBC just called to say, I was probably going to be named Sports Personality of the Year, but I would have to agree to an interview in a major photo shoot. I said, probably is no good, and took a pass. Thanks anyway. And then Julia Louis-Dreyfus did the same thing, taking the president's exact words and applying them here. The New York Times just called to say, I was probably going to be named Comedian of the Year, but I would have to agree to an interview in a major photo shoot. I said, probably is no good, and took a pass. Thanks anyway. So that old phrasing from President Trump, probably is no good, it has become sort of a new meme here in the U.S., people using it to ridicule the president and his decision here. This is another example of the president caring deeply about media coverage of his presidency, tracking it very carefully, especially old-fashioned magazines, something that may have been more relevant 10 years ago, but something the president in the United States still cares deeply about.
And Brian, of course, we can't forget that Donald Trump has displays of Time Magazine with his photo on them, fake magazines hanging in some of his golf clubs. So clearly he likes the idea of himself on the front cover of Time Magazine.
Yeah, here it is, according to the Washington Post, hung up at one of the clubs. This was found apparently at several different Trump properties. It's not quite a real Time Magazine cover. You look really carefully, you can tell it's a fake, but it's something he had been displaying for years until the Washington Post noticed it. You know, it's very unusual for anyone to be named Person of the Year 2 years in a row, and you mentioned President Trump was that person last year, so we'll see if he ends up getting it this year in spite of the fact that he declined an interview and a photo shoot.